latest firmware or update on Fire Stick. So we just want to make sure we get the latest update on the Fire Stick. To get that, come all the way down to setting. I'll go all the way down to My Fire TV, click on My Fire TV, and click on About. Go all the way to the bottom. This is very important, guys. Check for update. As you can see, my last update was January 30th. All right, guys, make sure you click on it and check if it's updated. Check every couple, every week, so your Fire Stick will stay up to date. Very, very important. Check for update on your Fire Stick, all right? So you can go back again. Let me go back again. So when you want a main screen, go all the way to the right, or to the left. I'm sorry, to the right, and go down to My Fire TV. Click on it. Click on About, and go down to check for update. All right, just click on it. Click OK and check for updates. Go back. One more thing, guys. Click About. Go to storage. Look at your storage. Okay, please. Do not go over your storage, because your Fire Stick is going to get buffering and lagging due to a lot of apps. Please do not download a lot of apps that you don't need. If you're using the Z Network service, just leave that service on. As you can see, I have about 9.4 gig of 12. I have the Fire TV, I have the Fire Cube. On the Fire Stick, you only get 8 gig of storage, okay, guys? Make sure you check your storage. Do not full the storage up. Do not spoil it. You're going to get lagging. Just make sure you leave the Z Network. Don't download any type of unwanted app that you're not using. It's a waste of time. You download an app and you don't use it. All right? Just make sure you don't go over your app, so you don't have no lagging. All right, guys? So that's how you do it. That's how you check for update, and that's how you check and see how many apps you got. Make sure you don't download crazy app. All right?